I now call upon His Excellency Sri Eswaran, Second Minister of Trade and Industry, Government of Singapore. Your Excellency.
Honourable Chief Minister, Ministers and members of the Andhra Pradesh Government, members of the media, first I want to thank Honourable Chief Minister for his kind invitation to me and to my delegation to come here on this very auspicious occasion of Mahapushkaram and Rajahmundry in order to participate in the auspicious and religious activities that are taking place here. It is a rare occasion and we are very honoured and privileged by your invitation to be here. This is also a special occasion because today we hand over the final phase in the master plan, and this is for the master plan for the capital city, and specifically this is the seed capital master plan that we are handing over today. 6 months ago or so, as you heard from the Chief Minister, he invited us from Singapore to participate in this important venture for the state of Andhra Pradesh, the development of its new capital city. And that project, as we came forward to participate and support the government's vision and enterprise, we saw it in three phases. The first was the capital city region plan, the second was the capital city plan, and the third, in the final installment that we're handing over today, is the seed plan for a smaller area of about 16 square kilometers where the government offices and some of the initial developments will take place. The idea behind this has been inspired by the Chief Minister's vision and his team to build a people's capital for Andhra Pradesh with the name Amaravati. And what our planners have tried to do here is really to capture the vision and aspiration of the people of Andhra Pradesh and at the same time create a foundation for a city which will be vibrant, livable, will have good infrastructure, will be able to provide quality housing and also offer good economic development and job creation opportunities. So we think the plan creates a very good blueprint for this, and the next very important stage in this is really the development phase when the plans are turned into a reality on the ground. The government of Andhra Pradesh has announced that it will embark on a Swiss challenge process to select partners, Amaravati development partners, for this project. And I thank the Chief Minister for his kind invitation for Singapore to participate in this. Our companies have been involved in India and also specifically in Andhra Pradesh for many years. So they understand your environment, they understand the opportunities, and most importantly, they appreciate the leadership and vision of the Chief Minister, Mr. Chandrababu Naidu. So they will be studying the opportunity closely and evaluating before submitting a proposal as they see fit. And we are looking forward to continuing our partnership with the government of Andhra Pradesh. Separately, beyond the master planning and potentially the development of the city, we are also involved with the government in capacity building, meaning sharing our knowledge and experience with the officials of Andhra Pradesh so that you will have the capacity to carry on and doing good work in the development and growth of your city, the capital city and the region. And so we will continue with that effort, and the Center for Livable Cities from Singapore will continue to be involved in arranging appropriate training and learning opportunities for officials from Andhra Pradesh. And finally, I wanted to say that we see this as part of a long-term relationship. Mr. Chief Minister, you talked about having a long-term partnership, and certainly from Singapore we see our partnership with India and our specifically the relationship with Andhra Pradesh as a long-term collaboration, and we will work with our companies and our various other stakeholders to see how we can further develop the partnership and deepen the collaboration that we have in your economy and other sectors as well. So I want to conclude by once again thanking the Chief Minister for this kind opportunity that was given to Singapore, and we wish everyone all the best. Thank you.
Anybody wanted to ask any questions?